Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a great show planned for you tonight. Sitting here with me tonight is Scott Walker. Thanks, John. Really, it's great to be here tonight. Scott, some of our viewers might not be familiar with who you are and exactly what it is that you do. Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, John, as you know, I'm a computer applications teacher in Danville, Kentucky. Been there a couple of years now, and really enjoying everything that is going on. All in all though, I've been teaching about 5 years now, so it's your fifth year teaching, and I understand you are just starting your master's program.
Cutting it a little close, story of my life, John, I understand. So, I guess you have an educational background in technology education?
Not quite, John. I actually spent my undergrad years playing the tuba and getting a degree in music education. Spent my first 3 years teaching arts and humanities at a high school in Campbellsville, Kentucky.
I see, so you didn't like teaching in the arts?
Well, it wasn't that I didn't like it. I've always worked to use technology in whatever field I was working in, and the more that I used it, the more I felt myself leaning further away from wanting to teach the arts. I guess you could say my passion kind of changed, and I followed it.
Great.
Now, I've also heard that you are doing some neat things with technology at your current school. How about you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, I can't take all of the credit for myself, because I've had a heck of a team backing me up. But we're trying to do something unique with handheld technology.
Yeah, I've heard your kids are using iPad touches in classes and such.
It's more than that, John. We want to be a completely mobile device friendly school. It started with a grant that I was approached with. I suggested that we put iPad touches in the hands of kids to use, whether they are at school or home. The administration loved it, and now we're in the middle of a trial run with around 100 devices. So I'm assuming you load them up with apps?
Sure do.
Between the apps and the web access, they start to almost replace books. These have these gadgets, whether we give them out or not. And they use them in our classes, whether we like it or not. Why not teach the kids how to use them to be successful?
So, will you expand the vision to utilize other handheld devices?
Absolutely. We're in the process of writing up the agreements for cell phone use in class as well.
That's really exciting.
You'll have to keep us updated on that. Is there anything else you'd like to share before we bring back our musical guest?
Well, I'd have to be crazy if I didn't mention my smoking hot wife. We recently got married and are enjoying life in Nicholasville. Come to think, I'm not sure I could find something to complain about if I had to.
That's great, Scott. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Ladies and gentlemen, stick around. We've got musical guest Chuba Wamba.